thinking that we've gone here is to try to find Fred and give him a proper burial and to help for some closure for the family and us as an agency.
95 days after Missouri Water Patrol trooper Fred Guthrie disappeared in floodwaters near Big Lake, there is progress in the search to recover his body. Good evening. I'm Abby Eden.
I'm Phil Witt. Welcome to Fox 4 News at 10. Fox 4's McCready Agutter is working for you now here with more on today's efforts and why searchers feel they are close. McCready.
It took one full week to pump about 900,000 gallons of water out of the massive hole created by fast-moving floodwater. The Highway Patrol had hoped to start excavating the dirt that settled at the bottom this past weekend. Instead, those efforts began today. Three excavators, more than 20 searchers, cadaver dogs, family, and friends withstood the wind and cold as the search for Trooper Guthrie resumed.
Well, obviously, we need some closure for this family and for our agency. And we will not stop looking until we find Fred. I've made that commit to Teresa and the family, and that's why you see the efforts that we have back here.
Thursday's efforts turned up what troopers are calling an item of interest.
I can't say that it is or is not connected to his disappearance, but it's certainly something that we want to get back to our lab to do some testing on.
That item discovered nearly 60 feet down, buried by water and silt.
Well, we knew it was a big hole, but until you get all this water out of it and see it, you really don't have an understanding of what we have faced and what Fred went into on that day.
A line of white flags mark a path from what is believed to be Guthrie's point of entry to where the item was found.
We think we know the area that Trooper Guthrie is in.
The flags representing positive hits from cadaver dogs searching the drained hole and overturned dirt.
Obviously, it's at the end of the roadway where from day one we believe Fred went into the water with his canine partner Reed. Of course, Reed was recovered from that general area on day two.
The item of interest found today was flown to a lab in Jeff City by the colonel in the Highway Patrol and a major in the Highway Patrol. The excavation efforts were suspended at dark for safety reasons, but they will resume in the morning and continue until Trooper Guthrie's body is recovered, which they could say could be very soon. McCready Agutter, Fox 4 News, working for you.
McCready, thanks.